try out the monsoon burger. See how that comes out. I haven't been here. It's over here off the pretty much Del Paso and Truxell. Thank you, sir. Menu. Pretty empty, especially around the 4 p.m., 5 p.m. area. So let's check out some of these menus. Burger. I'm gonna get my toppings. I'm gonna throw it all on. Oh yeah. Cajun seasoning. Oh, and some seasoned salt. For sure. Just powder that in. Yeah. Got all the toppings. They have my friend, he also made his topping too. That onion ring is kind of making it look kind of weird. It looks like a mushroom, I say. How are the garlic fries so far?
Pretty good.
Yo, I'm gonna try one.
Wanna
try the curly fry?
Oh yeah.
Mmm, I like how garlic it is. I already spiced it with some seasoned salt already. There's some Cajun salt as well. How's that taste?
It's good.
Yeah, that fry is pretty crispy. And it's pretty soft in the middle, inside. And it's garlic, I like it. So now we got the curly fry. I think I need some more seasoned salt. There it goes. Yup. That seasoned salt does take it up a notch. Now finally, for the burger. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put some lettuce on. You want some onions too, Cedric?
No, thanks.
Okay. Got some red onions, the white one, stack those on top of each other. Then some tomatoes, stack that lettuce on top again. So I'll leave some ingredients on the outside so while I munch on it, I could eat at the same time. So let's show you how this burger tastes. So as you can see, that's how the burger looks. Pepper?
How's the burger, mate?
Dang, there's a lot going on in this burger. The guacamole, very, very subtle, but you taste it. The bacon's really good, crispy. Ooh, I really like it. Look how soft the bun is, too. It's a very subtle taste of the mushroom too. Look at that. This tastes like a, I don't know, what do you call that? It was in the hat. Meatloaf. Meatloaf in the bun. You're pretty much getting all the veggies, the onions, the bacon, on top of the meat. And the mushrooms. Yeah, I would say it's like home comfort food. On the bun. Mmm.
super good. How does your burger taste?
Good. Barbecue's really good.
Mm-hmm.
And the onion, just like mm-hmm. The onion ring is really good in there.
Yeah.
The onion ring. And the bacon's really crispy.
Mmm. Nice. It's a good burger. Mm-hmm. Did you come back earlier?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, me too. This is definitely burger worthy. I would say the closest chain to come to this is Fuddruckers. They give you the ingredients and the food. And if you like this video, go ahead, smash that like button and subscribe for more reviews on good food. This is definitely a final review. Yeah, 8.5 out of 10. You know what I mean? It's a pretty good sized burger, pretty good food. Yeah, 8 out of 10, he said, right there. You know what I mean? 8 out of 10, pretty good. The only improvement I could say to make it maybe, is, you know what I mean? I guess. Actually, not much you can improve on. Besides maybe the fries. Fries maybe season it a little bit better. The season. And other than that, you know what I mean? I guess pickles and dills. They didn't have any pickles or dills here, which is kind of sad. They have, that kid was looking at me, sorry. Anyway. They have what you call it, relish, but not pickles. But yeah, here's the final review. It's a pretty good burger. So how would you improve your burger? Or fries?
The fries are good. The garlic's pretty strong. If they grill it a little more, it'd be good.
Grill a little more on the fries? A little undone, huh? Okay. Other than that, it's pretty good. I like it.